Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the numbers 6, 9, 15 and 18. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write all the numbers like this: 6, 9, 15, 18. The next thing you need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, the first number and the last number is only divisible. So even if one of the number out of the four is divisible, we'll divide. Okay, so we'll write 2 over here, and this 6 will become as 3 on dividing. This 9 is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. This 15 is not divisible, so we'll copy it down. This 18 is divisible, so it will become as 9. Again, if we check, is any of the numbers divisible by 2? None of the number. So we go to the next prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? All the numbers are divisible, so we'll divide. And we'll be having 1, 3, 5, 3. Again, if we check, is any of the numbers divisible by 3? Second and the last number is divisible, so we'll divide. We'll write 3 over here, and the first number will remain same. Okay, we'll not touch it, and this will become as 1. This will remain same, and this will also become as 1. Now again, if we see, is any of the numbers divisible by 3? None of the number. So we go to the next prime number, that is 5. Is any number divisible by 5? This number is divisible, so we'll divide, and we'll have all the number is 1. Once we get this all ones, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 6, 9, 15 and 18 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 5. Your answer will be 5 3 is a 15, 3 is a 45, 2 is a 90. Your answer will be 90. That's it. So this is all about LCM of 6, 9, 15 and 18. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.